गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। ओके चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टेक मल्टीप्लिकेशन रिविजन। ओके, ऑलरेडी हाउ टू डू मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड ऑल वी हैव लर्न यस्टरडे, डे बिफोर यस्टरडे। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू हियर गिव यू थ्री एग्जांपल्स ऑफ ईच एक्सरसाइज एंड रिमेनिंग यू हैव टू डू विथ योर ओन, फॉर दिस इज फॉर प्रैक्टिस। ओके, नाउ सी चिल्ड्रेन, राइट द प्रोडक्ट। Now here we have given write the product 6 multiplied by 2. So what is the answer of what is the product? So what we have to do, we have to read 2's table till 6. How? See, 2 1's are 2, 2 2's are 4, 2 3's are 6, 2 5's are 4's are 8, 2 5's are 10, 2 6's are 12. The product is 12. What is the answer? 12 means product is 12. Understand? I hope you are understanding. Okay. Now, second one, 8 multiplied by 5. Now, what we have to do? Tell me, children. We have to read 5's table till 8. It is very important you know at least 2 to 10 tables, at least you have to buy heart. Okay, actually you have to buy heart from 2 to 30 tables. Okay, now see here, what we have to do, we have to read 5 tables till 8. Now 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 sixes are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are what? Yes, 5 eights are 40. The product is 40. So answer is also 40. 8 multiplied by 5 equal 40. In the sense, product is 40. Now, third one example we are going here. We are doing here 5 multiplied by 10. So what we have to do? We have to read 10's table till 5. Now, 10's table is very easy. 10 ones are 10, 10 twos are 20, 10 threes are 30. 10 4s are 40 and 10 5s are 50. Very good. 10 5s are 50. So, product is 50. Means 5 multiplied by 10 equals 50. I hope you understood the this exercise how to write product. Now, homework is already we have done A, B and C. You have to do D to R. Okay. Now question number 2, write the missing numbers. Now here, already here we have written product, here we have to write the missing numbers. Now this how we will find? Now see, 2 multiplied by dash equals 10. Now what to do? Very simple, we start reading 2's table. In 2's table, which place 10 will come? We will count that. Like 2 1's are 2, 2 2's are 4, 2 3's are 6, 2 4's are 8 and 2 5's are 10. So, what here, what is the missing letter? 5. See, 2 multiplied by 5, product will come 10. So, what is the missing number? Missing number is 5. I hope you are understanding. Now, see, dash multiplied by 5, 45. Now we should read 5 table till this number will come. Till this 45 will come, we will read the 5 table. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 sixes are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are 40 and 5 nines are 45. 5 nines are 45. So, what number, which number will come here? Here, 9 number will come. I hope you are understanding. So, 5 nines are how much? 45. The product is 45. Means, our answer is 9. I hope you are understanding. Try to do the answer. Try to do the sum. Now here, dash multiplied by 5 equals to 20. which is the mixing number. Again we have to read 5 table till 20 will come. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 50, 5 fours are what? 5 fours are 20. So what is the missing number? Missing number is 4. 4 into 5 equals 20. What is the product? 20. I hope you understood, children. For this exercise number 2, question number 2, already we have done A, B and C. We have to do D to O. That is your homework. Now, multiply, write the product. We have to here already table given in your textbook also. It is there. Okay. You can see here. In your textbook also this table is given already. So, you have to, what you have to do? We have to multiply and we have to write the table. Now, how we will multiply? From here to here, we have to multiply. First, one number we will multiply by 1. 1 ones are 1. 1 twos are 2. 1 threes are 3. 1 fours are 4. 1 fives are 5. 1 six are 6. 1 sevens are 7. 1 eights are 8. 1 nines are 9. And 1 tens are 10. I hope you are understanding, children. Now, 2's table. 2 1's are 2. 2 2's are 4. 2 3's are 6. 2 4's are 8. 2 5's are 10. 2 6's are 12. 2 7's are 14. 2 8's are 16. 2 9's are 18. 20. I hope you understood. Remaining tables, what it is given here, that you have to do as a homework. Now see here, homework also I mentioned, I wrote here, page number 64, question number 1, D to R you have to write, question number 2, D to O you have to write, because ABCD already we have done, and third, multiplication table you have to complete. Okay, till 10 you do. I have written here till 5. In textbook also written till 5 and 1. Option given till 10. I hope you understood. So please do it 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Like that you make a one table and write very neatly. I hope you understood the class. If any problem is there, you can call me. Thank you. Thank you very much. Take care of your health.